coquillages et crustacés. Qui l'eût cru déplore la perte de l'été, qui depuis s'en est allé. On a rangé les bateaux.
In Revelations 20:12, it talks about the Lamb's Book of Life and how your name has to be written in it in order to see, in order to go into the kingdom of God. Did you know that?
Let's go!